Seeker, you initially believed our Herald of Andraste was involved in the attack on the Conclave, yes?
I did. The evidence seemed damning, given the lack of an alternative.
Yet you changed your mind.
You also heard the voices at the temple. Is it so surprising I listened to them?
Sadly, yes. Too few invested with authority possess the courage to alter their course. They fear the appearance of weakness.
The truth is more important than my reputation. And anyone wishing to accuse me of weakness is welcome to try.
Well met, Cyra.
Did you believe the Conclave could achieve peace, Cassandra?
I had hope, as did we all.
The Templars went to war to force mages back into their circles, which the mages would never agree to. Solution could differ. Justinia have offered when all sides rejected compromise.
The war was going nowhere for either side. That they went at all showed they realized this.
Or they believed the other side would relent.
We shall...
Never know now. suppose you're right.
It's good to have commerce restored. I've many goods here if you wish to trade.
Pass round what you found. No one will go hungry.
Welcome back.
Good day.
Maker's breath. If I were back in the city, I could just steal some blankets.
I found some of the apostate supply stores. I can mark the locations for you.
I'll get out there myself with a few men and pick them up. This will keep a lot more refugees alive next time it snows. I appreciate it.
Shall we have a look around?
Good day. I do not suppose you found my Senna's shrine. I know it is a long way to go.
I cleaned Senna's shrine and placed the flowers. May her ashes be gathered by Falandine and carried safely.
After all the long years she carried me. thank you. You do a foolish old man too much kindness. Thank you, friend. May your Inquisition do as much good for the land as you have done for me. Good day to you.
I'm glad there are big, strong men around in case anything happens.
Now, don't you worry. Should serve you well.
Thank you.
looks fine. Good.
I heard you found something that had to do with wardens. Would have liked to have seen it. I've been meaning to thank you. There are 100 things that need your attention. You didn't have to take the time to help me, and yet you did.
If the history you pursue benefits the wardens, then it was worth it.
You've proven yourself to be an honorable woman. Principled. I've great admiration for you. And I've never been more certain in my decision to join you.
There will be opportunities for us to do even more in the future.
Then I look forward to it.
Nothing right now. Perhaps in a bit.
Good day.
And Mother Giselle will treat all demon claw wounds as you suggest to deal with the venom.
Toxin.
Thank you.
Let's see what we have. Let us begin. Let's see what we have.
Right.
Make her hear my cry.